YouTube right on Instagram feed.
My name is Nikita Zibidi Murray. I'm a starving artist. I do portraits of people on the subway, people in various places. I do paintings of people, and that's how I make my living. I'm from Harlem, New York City. I got started doing the pictures on the train in Manhattan. Then I moved here to Washington.
That is nice. I really like that.
I was homeless, so I had to have some way to, you know, support myself. And the trains have a lot of people. So you're gonna make you some money. You know, I may make $2 off a picture, and I may make $20 or $5. And sometimes I just have to take and accept what I get. But for me to make a certain amount of money, I just have to hold on to what I have and continue to draw and draw and draw. As long as I know I can knock off at least, you know, at least 150 people a day. When you can do that, 150 faces a day, then you're good to go.
Doors opening. Step back.
People sit down, they go on to work or wherever they're going, I start drawing them. And I don't turn nobody down. Now, when I'm going to draw you, first thing I get is the eyes. Then the next thing I get is the nose. And the next thing I get is the mouth. Then I go to your neck. Then I take and I fill it in. But if I'm going to draw you, I'm going to look at you first. I just try to decide, I wonder how long would it be before they get off the train. You know, and then I kind of like size you up to see if they'll pay me. You know, I don't just do it just for the money. I really like doing it. If you got a certain look or a certain style, and I like your hairstyle, you know, and I like what you wear, and I like your earrings, I want to see if I can capture it. There's always a lot of people, it seems like they really appreciate my work. And when you can appreciate my work, then I can appreciate, you know, what I'm doing.
I'll be right with you.
Exactly. I ain't gonna stop. I ain't gonna never stop. That's what keeps me balanced. Because if I'm not drawing, what the hell am I doing?